What is up, cyberspace? Welcome back to Dog Brock TV, and this is a brand new episode of Merch Library. So yun guys, this is a very special episode. This is episode 8 of Merch Library. Today we're going to review a sneaker. Pero bago tayo dumating doon, ipapakilala ko muna sa inyo kung sino yung i-review natin. I-review natin na isang brand, isa siyang artist na based sa Philippines at gumagawa siya ngayon ng ingay all over the world because of his toys. Tawag doon, Quicks. So ano nga ba yung Quicks? Meron ako ditong 6 na toys. Quicks ang tawag sa pinaka character niya is Tech 63. Based dun sa isang napanood kong interview ni Mr. Quick, ang tawag niya, Tech 63 is yung area code ng Philippines. Tapos Tech is the technique. So Tech 63 is the technique and the area code of the Philippines. Meron din tayong, this particular toy is designed as Philippine flag. Tawag dito Forbidden Tech 63. Meron din tayong white and black. White and black. Ayan. Tapos ito siya sa gilid. Nasa parang fiberglass siya na box. Ito naman yung black and white. Diba? So yun, super solid lang talaga nung toys niya. I'm not a toy collector, pero naging fan niya ako. Actually, ang fan niya talaga yung friends ko, si JD, tsaka si Alvin Gumabay. ATP member, at yung ATP admin na si Mervin K. Ito pa yung iba niyang toys. This is si Martian Toys ang nagpo-produce nito. I believe ang mga Tech 63 and other Quicks toys, binibenta siya in dollars. So itong tatlo na to, Philippine Toycon exclusive. So Toycon PH exclusive siya nung 2019, kung makikita nyo. Alam ko, mahal na to ngayon. Siguro triple na yung price. Tapos ito pa yung iba. As you can see, ito yung mga softbox naman. Yan. And this one also. This is one of my favorites. Kita mo, signed. Signed niya. Yan. Ito lang yung box niya. Ito yung sa taas. And then ito siya sa baba. And then this is the white one. So yun guys, tatabi ko muna to. Dito ka muna. Let's talk more about kung sino si Quick. So based on my research, Quick's real name is Juanito Maikes, also known on Facebook as Quick's Maikes, is a Filipino artist based in the Philippines. He's making names and waves abroad, pero pure Pinoy and taga rito, dito nakabase sa Philippines. Back-to-back winner siya of 2018 and 2019 Artist of the Year and Toy of the Year Awards at the Designer Toy Awards in New York City. Sobrang solid nun, di ba? Sa New York City, 2018 and 2019, 2 years ago and last year, back-to-back title holder siya ng Toy Designer of the Year. Art director siya, illustrator, and graffiti artist, also a toy designer. He is a member of an art collective here in the Philippines called Philippine Street Plan, and as a partner and creative director of Burnwater Design Studios Company, and he is officially the first Pinoy to collaborate with Adidas. Papakita ni Melvin dyan yung pictures ng tatlo. So yun guys, check nyo siya sa Instagram, Quick, Quicks, and yung Facebook nila, The Bullet Punk Network. Alam ko, kung mapapansin nyo, matagal na si Quicks na yun yung highlight ng story. Siya yung first ever Filipino collaborator with Adidas. He designed a collection. So kung mapapansin nyo, lahat ng toys niya naka three stripe. Ever since, alam ko, nung nag-start siya, mostly talaga ng mga toys niya naka three stripe. So, based din on my research, ang Quicks and his team has a pitch. And with the help of our friend JD, congrats by the way, natuloy yung collaboration niya with Adidas. Kung hindi ako nagkakamali, the contract is global. So I will show you the first installment of the first release. Pero kagabi, when I was in Seoul Academy for the private friends and family event, thanks again Mervin K for the invite. I went there with my good friends, Direk Alco Guerrero and Ride Asi. Siyempre dahil yun sa invitation ng aming kaibigan na si Mervin K. Noon nandoon kami, nakita ko yung mga shirts suot na nung ibang friends ni Quicks or family niya, yung ibang hoodies nando doon, sobrang gaganda ng design. Pero ito yung first installment. Actually ngayon sinushoot namin to, today yung release, pero nakakuha na kami ng mga friends ko kahapon dahil nga invited kami doon sa private launch. So papakita natin sa inyo it. Shoutouts sa Soul Academy! So yun guys, papakita natin ano-ano yung mga nakuha natin sa Soul Academy. Meron tayong nakuhang Adidas Superstar. Siyempre, in celebrating of their 50th anniversary. Dalawang laceless Adidas Superstar. Price at 5,800 each. At itong... Adidas Superstar, price at 4,800. Ito yung hindi laceless. So, the laceless technology is at 5,800 and yung hindi is 4,800. Isa-isay natin. So, yun guys, ito yung first shoe. Nakikita mo, Superstar. Okay. It comes with a free orange lace. This is a collaboration with Quicks. It comes with the toy. I'll show you the toys later. 4,800 siya. It comes with the lace. Nakalagay, Rivalry versus Superstar. So, nakalagay dito sa likod, Superstar. Nakalagay sa kabila, Rivalry. Super solid to guys, with an orange laces. As you can see. Mamaya, bibirol natin to. So, ito yung black. This is parang the classic, pero it comes with the lace, of course. With two pairs of white laces. Pero laceless siya, ang tawag sa kanya. So, makikita mo, meron garter inside. So, pwede mo siyang isuot ng ganito lang. Diba? Naalala ko yung mga dating skaters, ganito mag shoes. So, yan. It looks like the classic Superstar. Pero this is a part of the Quicks collaboration and part of their 50th anniversary. So, yeah. Congratulations again kay Quicks. Very proud ako to have this pair kasi alam ko na in collaboration siya with a Filipino artist. By the way, si Quicks, based din sa interview na napanood ko sa kanya, influences niya hip-hop and then graffiti and then Japanese robots. So, doon umiikot yung designs ng toys niya. From hip-hop to graffiti to Japanese robots. Ito yung another one. The white one. So guys, ito yung first installment also. It comes with the black laces naman. Makikita nyo, medyo white siya. Tapos yung sole is off-white or dirty white. Yellowish. So yun. Super solid lang din. I'll show you. Diba? Ganda nyan. It comes with the black laces, two pairs again. It looks like the classic Superstars, pero syempre yun nga, it's special kasi it's in collaboration with Quicks. I believe they created a special box for seeding, for the influencers. Meron si Mervin K, meron si DJ Big Boy Cheng, tapos yun, yung mga influencers pa ng Adidas at ng ano na to, ng collection na to. So, tatabi muna natin yung shoes. Same lang naman siya, pero papakita ko na yung toys. So, ito na yung Quicks toys na kasama ng Superstar shoes. Again, yung laceless, 5,800. Yung orange, this one, 4,000. Ano siya? 4,800. So, ito na yung toys. It comes with the Soul Academy Echo bag. Open na natin. Oh my God, I'm excited. As in, ngayon ko lang ito makikita. Bukod dun sa display. Ngayon ko lang sumahawakan. Ano yung packaging niya? Uy! It comes with a cute shoebox. Hey! Cute shoebox. Solid lang. So, ito, tatlo siya. And, it comes with a cute Adidas shoebox. Of course. Tapos, merong Quicks na sticker. Ayan. So, papakita ko na sa inyo. Bubuksan natin siya. Quick sticker. Boom. Nice. I'll open it. Ganda! So cute! So this is the toy. That's one. Oy! Meron siyang M&L. Manila sa likod. Dito natin siya para makita. The other one is also black and white. And I believe ito yung orange. Hey! Ang cute! Ang cute! See? Sobra solid yan, man. So yun, ito yung collaboration first collaboration ni Quick with Adidas, with the Superstar. And kahapon, nagkaroon na kami ng chance makita yung mga merch pa na palabas, mga hoodies, jackets, I believe may shirts. And dahil nga, global yung collaboration, let's expect na marami pang collaboration pieces na palabas. Baka shorts, medyas, I don't know, bags, tracksuits, hoodies, shirts, I don't know. Basta, you guys, kailangan nyo i-check out yung Quicks. He's making waves all around the globe. Talagang inspiring yung story niya kung paano siya nagsimula at sobrang grabe. To be recognized worldwide as Toy Designer of the Year back-to-back, man, you have to be really hardworking, and I respect Quicks a lot for representing the Philippines, for representing the +63, for representing our country code. I'm honored to meet him personally and to have a little conversation with him. And yeah, I'm expecting more of his merch in international market and more of his merch with Adidas. I believe he did a collaboration with other brands. He did a collaboration with other international brands and international toy makers. Pero yeah, this is very, 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 very special for me because I'm a fan of Adidas and also I'm a fan of his work. So I'm just privileged to speak with him and I'm just privileged na magkaroon ng mga sneakers and of course this cute little toys, guys. This is the future of toy industry worldwide. So yun, guys, pakita na natin yung collection, pakita na natin yung shoes, tapos closer look sa toys. Thank you. Guys, I'm just really happy to have this toy. Sobrang cute. Sobrang ganda. Makikita nyo. Thank you kay Sir Quicks. Thank you for always representing our country code, the Philippines, for always designing your art pieces, your toy pieces, na meron tayong flag, of course. Thank you kasi sobrang bait mong tao. Alam ko, na-meet na kita. And yeah, we're looking forward for your collection with Adidas and hopefully, hindi lang ako, kundi yung buong merch community, yung buong Philippine community sumuporta sa'yo at sa mga gawa mo with international brand. You make us proud, sir. And yeah, looking forward. Thank you so much. Again, this is episode 8 of Merch Library and this is Dog Brock TV. What's up, guys? Andito na naman tayo sa raffle part. Maraming salamat at pinanood niyo yung bagong episode ng Merch Library. At sa raffle na to, ipapamigay natin size medium drone clothing ko. Galing syempre sa tropa natin. Nabili ko to last Threadfest, December 1st last year. Kay Miko Arena, syempre, ang rightful owner ng drone. Guys, para magkaroon kayo nito, all you have to do is subscribe to my YouTube channel. Follow me on Instagram, dogbrock_. Take a snap, a video or a photo of this content while you're watching it and tag me on Instagram. Itire-repost ko yun. Make sure na dapat naka-public yung profile niyo so that I can see it and I can repost it. See you!